Wood was the eldest of three children. Her siblings, now too traumatized to attend school. So, it has been 4 days since the fatal stabbing. Miss Clark has been receiving an outpouring of support. She shared that the mother of her daughter's attacker has also reached out.
She is so sorry, and she's ashamed, and especially when calling me and stuff like that, and you know, that was going to happen to me, the scenarios with the school and stuff like that.
I like that.
So, she was so kind, so unloved, and I was really able to get into the ice cream, and I heard the kid crying, so I was like, he doesn't get here, but I can't help him. So then I was like, oh, she's a girl.
Denise Johnson, a family friend, shares that the teenager was also well-mannered.
When our mommy came in, and was in the kitchen, is the problem, so she said, come here, and of course, we're in the kitchen, no matter how she kiss me, she alone, and of course, we should never raise her voice, I had no idea. She explained, I said, like, Mom, I told JD to wash the dishes, but I told him to wash them, and he didn't listen, Mommy, and I don't listen, and that's what
shared by Mitchell and her little brother. Since Mitchell's passing last Thursday, her brother has not slept in the room. He says he just could not sleep in here. However, Mitchell's mother, Vanessa Clark, has been sleeping in the bed the 11th grader once slept. In fact, this section of the bed is where Mitchell would lay late at night on her phone before falling asleep. Now, Vanessa has the liberty to put this sheet here to cover Mitchell. She believes Mitchell is still sleeping here.
It's my name, her sister, girl, and her mother, girl, in Mitchell's spot. As you see, and Vanessa, she, you know, like, you know, don't go into Mitchell's spot, that's your sister's blood. Don't go there, do not lie there. And Lola, she was telling her, and Lola, look at her, I just started crying, and me and the lady was saying to her that, you know, the one that was actually up on her, and then she was spot, and something, she was crying, and something. And Lola, because she can't get the spot, so see, it was,